The side had to play without their leading scorer tonight, Shak Adams, missing a second straight game due to injury. Let's meet the speedy young forward from Nashville, Tennessee.
In my neighborhood in Antioch, Tennessee, not a lot of people play soccer. A lot of the sports are basketball and football.
But the neighborhood kids did not give Shak any grief over his love for the beautiful game.
They kind of knew that I was like one of the best players around my area.
One of the best because Shak had an intense desire to compete at the same level as his dad.
My dad would have me go outside and train when I was very young. And, you know, just me wanting to be better than he was.
Dad and mom, in fact, remain Adam's biggest critics.
If I even think I have a good game, it's you could have done so much better. And they know how to push my buttons to make me, you know, play a lot better in the next game.
And as for what advice he would give to young players, in particular young black players who see him out on the pitch and wonder, could that be me?
Please tell him just work hard. Touching a ball for 1 minute, 2 minutes, anything helps. It's all about like the mentality at a young age. Do you really want to be a soccer player when you're older? If that's what you want to do, you can do it.
And among the players that Shak models, a couple of good ones in Lionel Messi and Thierry Henry.